2018 ended really quick, so we're back into the new year here at Adelanto Grand Prix, the first round. Everything's good. Got a little bit of testing done in between the end of the year and the new year, so we're here to just come out swinging and hopefully leave with the red plate.
In my head, I find it's hard to think, making out your enemies on my cheek. Kiss me slowly so I can fall asleep. You are my baby, that's all I need.
We just got done here at the first round of the 2019 NGPC Series. We're happy to come away with a second, you know. It was a tough day. Track was unbelievably rough, but I just rode to the best of my ability today, and it just wasn't good enough. So we're going to come away with a second and just do our homework for the next round.
This place can bite you hard. It's high speed, it's bumpy, it's rough, and so we'll take it. And we'll use it as a foundation going into the second round, and hopefully work on that and capture a win there in Taft.